I'm okay, Doc, before you start asking.
You were staring at that Protoss device for a very long time. Are you sure?
Well, now you mention it, I could use a drink. Or two. Maybe what I saw would make more sense if I was drunk.
What was it, Jim?
An old friend of mine. Looking for the end of the world.
I gathered allies, and we made our way to the forbidden archive world of Zakum. There, a triumvirate of mystic preservers awaited us, and in the shadows, something else was watching and waiting.
All right, Zeratul, old buddy, you got your mysterious prophecy. Now let's see what your preservers made of it.
My quest to decipher the prophecy took me to the forbidden archive world of Zakul. Here, three immortal preservers guarded ancient knowledge. Only they could transcribe the prophetic fragments. I needed to seek them out quickly. Strangely silent here, yet these structures are intact. With power, they would be functional. Mighty spirits of the preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them. Many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons. Sacred place.
You require more Vespine gas.
My life for hire!
Who created this atrocity?
Come, my slaves. The time has come to give me your strength.
You have not enough weapons.
Oren Shisan.
To survive, I must free them before it is too late. A robotics facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
My life for hire!
Your lives are forfeit. Surrender to despair.
I return to serve.
My thanks, mighty one.
We are one with the shadows.
My life for hire!
A dark shrine. Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
Your existence ends this day.
I am here in the shadows.
It is destined.
State thy bidding for the reckoning.
My life, you have not enough minerals.
You require my skills.
Glory is eternal.
Upgrade complete.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
Our duty is unending.
I am here in the shadows.
Zeratul, truly fate has sent you here.
Join me, brothers, and we shall cleanse this place of evil.
Command us.
Merely a temporary setback. Come, my slaves. The time has come to give me your strength.
You have not enough minerals.
Some secrets must remain hidden.
We must construct additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
Cease your foolish struggle.
Templar archive lies abandoned.
State thy bidding. Cold is the...
My life for life!
You must construct additional pylons.
Enjoy your fleeting victory. This is not over.
I am here in the shadow.
Our liberation is at hand.
Ready yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day.
You must construct additional pylons.
Secrets must remain hidden.
State thy bidding. Very well.
We embrace the glory of battle.
He shall. We are. You require my skills. For the reckoning.
We are the light of the Kala. Kasoth. They come from.
My meditation.
I return to serve.
My life for fire.
Veracruz.
spirits of the Preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
We must construct additional pylons.
We have seen authentic fragments in your mind, Serdun. We will make of them what we can. The stars will transcend their creation. Yet the fallen one shall remain, destined to cover the void in shadow. It begins with a great hunger. It ends in utter darkness.
Great Hungerer. Could it refer to the Zerg Overmind? It has a part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place, our ancient homeworld of Ire.